So if you need to escape out of a song, you can use the vinyl break effect on the DDJ-1000. So I have my vinyl break setting set to 4/1, so here goes. So I want to get out of this song, just hit the vinyl break effect, which you can plug into your pad effects. And then you can make an announcement, or you can go into your next track.